Quilotoa is just a fascinating place to visit. The views from this high altitude village and the views along the circuit hike are just spectacular. I've been here 5 times, completed the hike 4. Usually takes about 5 hours to complete the hike. I recommend staying in the town of Laguna the night before you head up here. And after you take a bus from Laguna to Quilotoa, you can get used to the altitude, explore a little, and find a hiker's hostel to check in for the evening. After completing the hike the next day, you can stay in Quilotoa or head elsewhere. A couple hours north of here is the Hiker Refuge Secret Garden located in Cotopaxi National Park. That's an amazing place, so much to do. The high-energy backpacker tourist town of Baños is a couple hours south of here. And further south of there is the humongous Chimborazo Mountain. And that's a cool place to visit. You can stay in the town of Riobamba near Chimborazo if you want. That's a neat place too. As always, if you have any questions, let me know.